Please be seated.
Thank you.
ସେ କବାଟ ପାଖରେ କ'ଣ କରୁଥିଲ? ତମର କାମ ନ ବନ୍ଦ କରିବା, ତମେ ଓପନ, ତମେ କବାଟକୁ ଓପନ କରି ପଳେଇ ଆସିବ, ବାସ ଆଉ ପଛକୁ ଚାହିଁବ। ତେଣୁ ତାକୁ ପୁଣି ପଛକୁ ଚାହିଁବି, କବାଟଟାକୁ ବନ୍ଦ କର, ସେ ପାଖରେ କବାଟଟା ଫିଟ ପଳେଇ ଆସିବ, ୱିଶ୍ କର, ଠିଆ ହବ, ତାପରେ ସିଟେଡ୍ କହିଲେ ବସିବ, ତାପରେ କ'ଣ କହିବ? ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ, ଗୁଡ। Achha, your subjects were history
and
geography.
Yes.
What is the importance of climatology in geography?
Climatology is a very important aspect of our world. It brings precipitations, rainfalls. It depends on different, because climate is a very important factor. Without climate we cannot like our farmers and all different, water is the main source for the living beings, so climate is very important.
In study of geography,
yes.
I am asking to start specifically how it helps in the study of geography.
It helps the supply of water, oceans and all, the air pressure, the water vapor, all other factors to where the climate where climate is important in India, in the world.
So if there will be the specific knowledge about the climate, this is a plus climatology. To acquiring knowledge or to study on climate. So if climatical change there is any chance that it may change the geographical aspects also?
Yes, absolutely. If there is a lot of evaporation and the precipitation is less, then we are facing very much constituents of the climate change. If the ocean will be dried up, or if there is a very much excess water surplus, if the Antarctica and the Arctic, the polar masses get melted out, then we will face a very severe, or we can say that our world will be submerged in the water. So it is very...
Yes, that is very important.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So will it affect the human life and the plant life?
Yes, absolutely. It will affect, like our, if we are seeing in India situation, our India is fully dependent on the rainfall, and our farmers are fully dependent on rainfall, and very much we are blessed with because of the monsoon, because it is a periodic transfer of the water in all over the world. It is not happening like if we are blessed with the monsoon, because it is happening every periodically, having a specific month from July to October. So it is very important factor of our India as well as also world.
In Indian history, why the 1857 is very important?
1857, sir, because of the revolt on that day, the Sepoy Mutiny, and it is also called the first struggle of independence.
What is Sepoy Mutiny?
Sir, Sepoy Mutiny, it happened in the Barakpur, a group of battalion who rejected for the use of the catrice, which was greased with the pork and beef meat. So as our, at that time the Sepoys were both Hindus and Muslims, both were objected about using of that catrice. So due to that in Mangal Pandey was a Sepoy who objected for it, that we will not use these guns. So the Britishers killed the Mangal Pandey. So due to that the aggression started. That is the main reason where all the aspects of the farmers, the peasants and all the other who were depressing at that time, were depressed classes, all rose up and it created the scene of the 1857 revolt.
Who was the freedom fighter who killed General Dyer?
Freedom, who killed General Dyer, sir? Udham Singh.
How he killed?
Sir, he killed in England, sir. In London.
London?
Yes, sir.
When General Dyer was killed,
yes,
what are you doing then?
Who, sir?
General Dyer.
Sir, he was retired. He went to London.
What are the place where he fired the fire?
In Jallianwala, sir.
In Jallianwala, in India, he fired.
Yes, sir.
But the Udham Singh has killed him.
Yes, sir.
What are the place where he killed? That is the British Parliament only. Okay.
So you are a sportsman to the hilt.
Yes, sir.
You have played a lot of matches.
Yes, sir.
And you are captain of a team also.
Yes, sir.
East zone team you played in 15. After that you have not been playing?
Yes, sir. I am playing still.
Now you are playing also?
Yes, sir.
So which team you are playing?
Yes,
sir. Cricket?
Yes, sir. I discontinued for this season because of the preparation of this civil service.
You play as a batsman or a bowler?
Sir, bowling all rounder.
You are all rounder?
Yes, sir. Opening bowling, fast bowling and five down batsman.
One down batsman?
Five down batsman.
Five down batsman, now yes, seven.
Yes, sir.
You scored a century anywhere, any year?
Yes, sir. Not in state matches, but in my district I made 157, not out.
I see. So you got a job because of your sports activities?
Yes, sir.
Your team?
All our full Odisha team got recruited in this.
The last 4 years of working in the police?
Yes, sir. 5. Yes, sir. 4 years.
Last 4 years?
Yes, sir.
Are you assigning any duty or just to play and all?
No, sir. No duty. The main objective is that you are encouraged. Your now work is only to play for cricket. And
so they have given full liberty to play?
Yes, sir. Full liberty. There is no
official duty and all. They
no,
are not assigning.
No official, no duty, sir.
Okay, good. So you had geography as one of the optional subjects.
Yes.
But your qualification is what?
Commerce letter.
Commerce, okay. Can you tell me the difference between climate and weather?
Yes, sir. Climate is a long term process, sir. Means weather is we can say the today's weather. Means we are saying about the today's, means what is the weather now. But climate is a long term. It can be a decade, it can be more than 20, 30 years. So this is the
can you say average weather over a period of time?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Climate is
average
over a period of time.
Yes, sir.
So this climate changes.
Yes, sir.
Now is a big issue now in the
yes,
sir. Which agreement was there where all the countries agreed that they'll do something for the climate change and all?
Yes, sir. It was the Paris climate agreement.
Which year?
Sorry, sir.
The year you got a job, 2015. Okay. So
after that Kyoto Protocol has
been so many in Madrid they are going to have it yes, few days ahead they are going to Madrid.
Yes.
What is the agreement in Paris about climate change? Yes.
Sir, they came about the objective that we should come down the emissions of the all the gases like the fluorofluoro and the carbon emissions and bring the climate 2 degrees Celsius less. But as per now, the average temperature has grown up. So the latest is that at least we can less the temperature at least 1.5 degrees Celsius.
Now, I'll go to that later on. Now, there is a big fight or disagreement between the industrialized developed nations and the developing nations in that Paris Agreement. You know, Trump, the American president, he wants to get away from that. He doesn't want to be in that game. What is the basic area? What are the difference between the two countries?
Sir,
developed countries and developing countries?
Yes, sir. Developed countries are already developed the industries. They are well developed from the 17th century. So they are continuously getting increasing the emissions of carbon. But now, and also as they are developed, other countries are saying that you have to give the funds for so that collectively we can afford for the lowering the carbon emissions and lowering the global temperature. But seeing that the main country, that is the USA, first USA was coordinating, but now the Trump's administration making America threat again, making the very tough decision of going all the things unilaterally. So by seeing this, this is the conflicts, I think, in my point of view, there is this is a conflict that, underdeveloped and developed countries are in a contrast.
So basically, developing countries say that you are already developed, and
yes,
developed means lot of manufacturing activity,
yes,
a lot of carbon dioxide emissions is there.
Yes,
so this is the present condition is due to that.
Yes,
so if you have already enjoyed and become developed,
yes,
you contribute more for controlling them.
And
they are not agreeing to that. That's basically.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So India is in the forefront of that.
Yes, sir.
And
India
when
is,
yes, Modi has come in.
Yes, sir. Leading from the front. Prime Minister has done a very good job by leadership taking of solar alliance. International solar
energy. Okay, now tell me, what is the impact of climate changes? What are the two, three things you tell me to the climate changes? What are the impact it has got in our area?
So first, the global warming, the climate change brings the raising the temperature.
Yes, you correctly said global warming.
Yes, sir.
Due to that, what happens?
Due to that, the glaciers will be melted down, by which our world could be submerged in water. And again, due to this climate change, lot of other issues like the health issues, like the many others, diseases comes in.
Now, what about your cyclones, typhoons, and all that? Suddenly,
yes,
that's because of that.
Yes, sir. Cyclones and all. Also.
All these are because of that.
Yes, sir.
Tornado, cyclone, because of warming, global warming.
Yes, sir.
Is it not? What else?
Sir.
What else? Effect of global warming. You said that, huh? The sea level is increasing. In India, are you aware where it is the highest sea level increase?
Yes, sir, it is in Mumbai.
No, Diamond Harbour, Calcutta.
Yes.
Diamond Harbour. So they say that the sea level will increase further and the temperature will increase up to 2.5.
Yes, sir.
So they want to reduce it, keep it within 1.
Yes,
sir. That's what they want to make it. What are the steps being taken for global warming to stop global warming?
So step like the PS that they say that upgraded technology of emission of the vehicles like the BS before it was BS4 which was emitting more carbon, and now it is BS6 upgradation of technology they are doing. They are putting the solar panels. Solar vehicles and
you are telling continuously, tell one by one, that's one. Then second is your alternate energy source,
yes,
renewable energy. Instead of using coal or using petrol fuel,
yes,
which generates carbon dioxide,
yes,
use the renewable energy like solar energy.
Yes, sir.
Is it not? That's one.
Yes, sir.
This is one. Anything else?
Air also plays a good role. Air also plays a good, great role there. Air.
Yes, sir.
They say coal, you have to say that they say some filters, some sulfur dioxide filters.
Yes, sir.
That you use so that it will filter some of those water pollutants.
Yes, sir.
That also there will be. But all this will cost money.
Yes.
That's what they say, the fund will be created,
yes,
from there it will use.
Yes.
So they contribute by contribution by the developed countries,
yes,
and developing countries, they will do it. Or developed countries like USA, they are not agreeing to that.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you had commerce as one of the subjects in your game.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you had accounts, math, business management. Accounting, you remember what are the study in accounting?
Yes, sir. I was playing from my very young age, I was playing from 10th onwards. I just took commerce for just I can pass it and just complete my degree.
Okay, simple question I'll ask you.
Yes, sir.
Asset side will be equal to liability side?
Asset is equal to
balancing. Balancing, you know?
Yes, sir.
The asset and liability will be equal or sir, different?
Yes, sir. Asset should be equal to the liability.
Liability will be equal to the asset.
Yes.
Okay. Now tell me, liability is a source of fund or use of fund? Liability
use
is a source of fund or use of fund?
Use of fund, sir.
Liability is a use of fund. Think about it. What is liability? Like, give an example of liability.
Loans.
Loans. Now that's what? Is a source or use?
Source, sir.
Source. An asset is a use.
Yes, sir.
You take loan,
yes, sir,
by your fixed asset.
Yes.
So this is your source, that is your asset.
Yes,
is your use. Okay.
Yes.
What else you have studied in accounting? You don't remember accounting now?
No, sir. Actually, I don't remember.
Anything about accounting?
No, sir.
Oh, that's why you have taken geography and...
Yes, sir.
History.
I was not having any time for my studies. I was just... overnight, I was just going through some questions and some books.
And at that time, you were playing?
Yes, sir. At that time, I
okay. You belong to which place? Jaipur?
Yes, sir. Jaipur.
You are from Orissa? Or?
Yes, sir. Orissa.
Koraput.
I born in Jaipur.
Koraput district? What is the latest news in Koraput district?
Koraput, sir.
Anything has happened in that area? Government has done something?
Yes, sir. That 5T initiative has been initiated in the hospitals. More beds have been provided.
Your 5T secretary had gone there?
Yes, sir. Thank you, Pandya.
5T secretary had gone?
Yes, sir.
He has seen the hospitals?
Hospitals seen and said to upgrade the technology, provided fund and the teachers in the college also.
5T, can you tell me the T's? What are the T's in 5T?
Yes, a transformation, technology, teamwork, time, transparency.
Transparency. Okay, you have got a test of police department, its transparency is there. You are working in police department.
Yes, sir.
You know about that, police department, how it works and all? No, we are not going there.
No, sir, I just went very few times, four, five times I went.
What is Mosh Sarkar?
Sir, Mosh Sarkar is initiative taken by the Odisha government.
What is that basically? How many departments it covered in this area?
Sir, Mosh Sarkar, police department, health department, education also, sir.
Now, so four departments are going divided?
Yes, sir. And that Mosh Sarkar means to the main objective is that peoples are the leader and the service who provides them are the should treat the peoples in a very transparent manner. There should be no any hegemony like previously the police and the peoples were very scared of the police department that if I go then what will happen, they will ask some questions and all. But now slowly the progress is going on to behave.
Basically to get a feedback from the people,
yes,
for whom the government is meant,
yes,
and act accordingly.
Takes
any measures to rectify any mistakes or any grievances.
Yes.
Is not that most of that?
Yes.
Okay.
What is the dynasty of Gajapati in Odisha history?
Gajapati dynasty, sir.
Gajapati, the dynasty of Gajapati. There are so many dynasties,
yes,
there. So Gajapati dynasty is there.
Yes, sir.
So what is that?
Sir,
what is that famous?
Gajapati dynasty are famous for the elephants. Large elephant there is at that time in Gajapati dynasty.
They are associated to the some religious rites also.
Yes, sir. The Gajapati dynasty built the Lingaraj temple.
Jagannath.
Yes, sir, Jagannath.
Jagannath. So Gajapati are those who are the charge of, they are the kings of Odisha,
yes,
Kalinga, and they are usually they are given the charge of Jagannath temple.
Yes.
So who is the Gajapati now? Dipya Singha Deva. Dipya Singha Deva is the Gajapati. Suppose you will be awarded OPS. You have been awarded. You are going to be awarded. Yes. Then in police there are so many departments are there. So investigation is there. Then office administration is there. And operation is there. So crime branch is there. Special branch is there. Vigilance is there. So which wing you prefer to serve?
If I get the option, then I will go to the vigilance.
Vigilance. Oh, so you are more interested to catch the to stop, to
yes,
see the crime.
Stop the corruption.
So that's why you have chosen OPS, because you go back and be a boss of your boss at boss. She will be DSP and she will...
Yes, she has never got the command of any superior, so now she will be the
other person. Only thing is, the feedback is, you speak little slow,
yes, sir,
and express more lucidly. You know, you are telling correctly, but have basic things. Be slow.
Yes,
one you say, second point you say, first, second, third, all you are together. Yes, little bit slow, and express clearly, so that people like us who listen to that.
Sir, you are so fluent in English, so I am also trying to copy you. So I am also trying.
Suppose I am fluent in English. I am asking you a question. But he may not be fluent in English. He may not be fluent in other languages. So you take pause in natural speaking style. You speak which will be understandable to all.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Take a pause slow and be clear. What you say is clear. Otherwise, you have got awareness. You know things. Would you say presentation is good? But take care of that.
Yes, sir.
You know, slow and express yourself very clearly.
Yes, sir.
Whatever you say, take your time, express yourself.
Okay, sir.
Thank you very much. Wish you success.
Thank you, sir.
Shubu. Sir, I was sitting.